Radio Station, you're watching the Big Butterfly. I was about to take a break from the YouTube due to my exams, but somehow it has been delayed. So I'll be posting 2 or 3 videos until my exam comes up. In this video, I'll be showing you some Aloevera hacks that is very much helpful for boys and girls both. So the number one process is making a hair mask with Aloevera gel. So first, I'm doing a part in my hair. And now I'll be making the hair pack, not the face pack. So first I'm taking this aloevera gel, lip next to it. Mixing it with some yogurt. Now I'm applying some honey. Now blend it. It will look like this. Yeah, it looks exactly like this. You can mix the pure aloevera gel cream that comes in a bottle. Actually, I'm using the Patanjali aloevera gel that I used for video. You can use that. And now apply this to your hair like this. Just apply the hair pack in my hair. Now I'll be going for the shampoo, and first I need to leave it for 20-30 minutes and then I'll go for shampoo. So I'll catch you up guys after 30 minutes. So I just shampooed my hair and it really feels amazing. Actually it moisturizes your hair and makes it soft as well. Yeah, it really feels smooth and the fading is also very good. So I suggest you to apply this hair pack or for twice a week or thrice a week, and it will be really giving a good weather. Okay, so how many girls are depending on conditioner? I think everyone does. But you know what? I have not been using conditioner from 6 to 8 months, and my hair still shines. And the reason behind is aloevera gel. All you have to do is apply the pure aloevera gel through your hair after shampoo and then wash it off. If you don't have aloevera gel, pure aloevera gel, you can use the aloevera gel cream that comes in a bottle. Yeah, it's from Patanjali aloevera gel. And yeah, it's almost finished. I need to buy another one. Yeah, all you can do is dry your hair after shampoo a bit and then apply this gel like I am doing. Take a bit. Like, I am taking a bit because it's almost finished. And rub it. And then apply to your hair. It's really unable to understand the process because of my poor camera quality, but trust my words guys, it really works. Yeah, it really works. Yeah, it's perfect. It's perfect for frizz control and also gives a smooth effect. If you're out of your hair serum, don't worry. I have a simple way to make it. Take a bottle like this. It's actually a spray bottle and it's from Lotus Rose Water. Yeah, it's finished, so I'm using it like a spare bottle and I removed the upper portion. So take a bottle like this and fill the half with water. Like I'm doing. See this very carefully. Fill the half with the water and fill the other half with the aloevera gel. Yeah, aloevera gel. Okay, so peeling is done. Yeah, I fill it with water and the pure aloevera gel, and I'm mixing now the aloevera gel cream. You can use one of out of two. I'm using it for some color effect or for a packet. And now shake this bottle very well and apply to the dangled areas. Oh my god, it actually works. Look how I have the frizz-free gorgeous hair. Yeah, it's very simple and easy way to make a hair serum, guys. And you can use this serum as a face serum as well. Like your night skincare routine, you must work on your night hair care routine also without buying a lot of products. All you need is pure aloe vera gel again. Apply the pure aloe vera gel to your hair like oil and leave it overnight. And then shampoo in the next morning. It will help you to get rid of dandruff and make your hair strong. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, then hit the like button, comment and share with everyone. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon right next to that. You can notify when I'm putting in new videos. Until then, stay tuned, stay healthy and be blessed.